I think that's what's happened here. Right, daytime stream. I'm gonna play something I've never tried before. I don't even know how you pronounce it. It's Caves of Quid, Qud, Q-U-D. But I'm sure it's gonna be fucking confusing, really complicated. I'm probably not gonna be able to work out how to play it. So this should be a good stream. But you know, it's 2 o'clock. And I've got nothing to do today, so why the fuck not? Let's just do it. Right. If we do this. Whoa. Here we go. Right, I need to turn this down, though. That was pretty loud. Yeah, but that's better. Quite loud. Mutations, moderate star attributes, or true kin. High star attributes, 20 bonus skill points in each level, bonus resistance based on armor mod, your body may rebuke from boss. Plus 600 reputation with Putus Temple Blood. What's this? So then, let's go with this. What? Oh. Wait. What's going on? I've got 12 points. Jesus, that's a lot of things. What's with all the things? A stinger? Oh, that sounds fucking quality. Plus 400 reputation with tortoises if I take a carapace. That's pretty good. Oh, hemophilia. Hooks for feet. Right, this is all fucking crazy shit, right? I don't know if I'm ready for these kind of penalties yet. Confusion. A confused nearby it. Well, I do that in real life. You cause plants to spontaneously grow and then your enemies, that sounds like fun. Yeah, let's get some big island on the go. Axes. I'm definitely an axe guy. War merchant. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with our mother. Fuck it. Mutated human brother with antlers, stinger, beguiling a teleport people when I can start some fires. Right, okay, there you go folks. There's the character build code if you want to copy this character. Because I know you do, I know you know that I've made the greatest gag. I'm gonna save this build as ball bag, and then just again, of course, but yeah, it's ball bag. It's always ball bag. On the 26th of Schwartox, you arrive at the oasis hamlet of Joppa. Oh, hey, what have I done? Don't alt tab, Chris. Joppa's a place near where I live in real life. Probably shouldn't have said that, man. On the far end of Mograhi, the Great Salt Desert. The orange moisture farmers tend to the groves of Viridian water vine that are hutch off from rock salt and brine stock on the horizon. Shoots jungle, strangled chrome steeples, and rusted archways to the earth. From and beyond the fables, spindle rises above the frame, pierces the cloud-riven sky. F1 for help. 10 things you should do when you start to play. Switch the alternate key set if you don't have a number pad. Right, so number pad's the way forward here, is it? Hotkey your activated abilities. Press A to view your activated abilities. Scroll through your character menus. This is quite a lot of stuff. Interact by pressing space, press Alt for some additional information. Your corpses. Sprint. That's definitely right. Okay, let's try sprint. You begin sprinting. Right, who's this? A Jew. Zealot of the Six-Day Still. He preaches the Crowleian gospel with the mechanimists. Precious saliva flies from his cracked lips, but he's still rapping the music we force to listen. So I figured that out a fact. Gonna talk to this guy. Oh, here we go. Through the Great Salt Desert, the Six-Day Still splits the earth in two. Seek your revenge. First among fathers, release yourself from the burden that was yours, and your sinking flesh go down. What waits for men? Deliverance waits. Listen to your priest, make a donation, worship things. Okay, I will accept your request. Okay, I've done sprint off. Who's this guy? 8 day wishing the heart keep pumping. Move along if they do. Begin a water ritual. Okay. Because he admired more than real ragged reputation with the villagers of Joppa changed by 100. Nice. Okay, I can't do anything else. Just end. Is this a cat? What's this cat all about? There's a lot more words in this game than I was expecting. Can I talk to the cat? Oh, I can pet him, and he said meow. I start to glow. Right. Who are all these people? Who's this? Mehmet. He's loved. What's this? Mortar vine. Farmer. A door. Okay. So let's try this door. Simple chest. Right, okay. Well, I'll maybe not steal stuff quite yet. Don't know if I'm ready for this. Gone in there. Who's this? The elder Irudad. Irudad. He's hated by apes for eavesdropping on their secret ceremonies. I'm with the apes on this one. You don't eavesdrop. Live and drink, wayfarer. Scare the rust caves for treasure. That sounds good. Above all, well, should we drink of a fresh water first? Can you tell me about Joppa? See, I'm really starting to think that people who made this game know about this place called Joppa nearby, because it was known for salt mining. Thank you. music's a bit louder than me, right? Give me 2 secs. I will turn it right down. I don't know how I got all that stuff because I'm trying to. Here we go. There we go. Right. That should fix that. Thanks for letting me know, Frost Fox. And welcome. Ouch, the way is blocked. Fuck yeah, just walk into shit. So that's how I got that thing. You pass by, what? The gold dims until it's extinct. What does that mean? What does that even mean? This? Oh, this is Tam. This is who I've been looking for. Welcome, human. What kind of creature are you? A dromad, an assault strider. I'm pretty sure I was told to speak to this guy, and he's got nothing to say. Mini map, yeah, let's get that one. Oh, Jesus, don't know about that. Does it have to be over there, Murray? I don't care anymore. Right, what's this? A sign. The sign says go away, right? I'm going in. Who's this? Ah, this is Argive. Tensile strength of red one, but lacking in dingo elasticity. But I didn't notice you there. Deviation. Bring me a knick-knack from one of the caves. Well, obviously, there are caves everywhere. I will return with your knick-knack. Right, let's go and find a knick-knack. Oh, building zone. You've got the world map by pressing minus in the number pad. Oh shit, I think. What have I done? Ah, there we go. What's this? Let's go and have a look at this dragonfly. I'm gonna tell it to live and drink. Should I sting it? What? Oh yeah. I just beguiled that dragonfly in it. I don't know what I did. What's this guy? Just a farmer. Right. Oh shit. This place looks a bit crazy. What's going on here? I think I'm going to get attacked. Snatch or scavenger doesn't penetrate your armor with its hand axe. Okay, right. Let's, what's my things? I'm going to try and teleport him. Where the fuck did he go? Ow! Where did that come from? Is it this guy? Yeah, it was this guy. Whoa! Right. Right, things are getting out of hand here. I'm leaving. Oh fuck. Let's charge. No, let's not. Let's go up this way. I've lost half my health already. Right. Ah, right, okay, so I am hitting them. It's hard to tell there what was going on. Yes! Yeah! Let's read my life story. I scored minus 1,074 points, so that's good. That's good. High score. I shared my water. I did a ritual. I discovered the location. I charmed two dragonflies, and then I got killed by a snapjaw scavenger. Final messages for a ball bag. You died. Yeah, let's save that tombstone file. Poor ball bag. Yep, poor ball bag. But now it's gonna have to be ball bag the second. So let's get ball bag back out. So ball bag the second. Okay, we're here. We're here again, boys. Right. Let's go and quickly go through these conversations again. Do this water ritual. Right, water ritual done. Let's just have the quick conversations here. Look to the north. Oh yeah, I've got to get this quest off this nerd. Wait, did I get this quest before? Travel to Red Rock. Okay. Don't think I got that one before. Oh yeah, I got to speak to the cat. Somebody missing here, I'm sure. It was a different quest I got this time. Oops. Okay, let's oh wait, who's this? Yeah, this is the guy. This is the guy I should be speaking to. Hey, get back here. The fuck are you going? Time to sprint. Thank you. take your pilgrimage. We're going to look at this statue again. Well, this is a different statue. Glazed Marsh. Discover the location of Sharkinip. Glazidaka. Right, how do I get to Mar? Quest log? No, no, not that. Q? Yes! Journey north to Red Rock. Okay. We're going to journey north. What the hell are these? A dilute salty glowfish. Alright, so I can just move around on the map like this then, so... Yeah, so this is Red Rock here. Okay, this makes more sense. That shark and eep there. What are these places? Rust Wells. Okay, right, let's go to Red Rock then. Yeah! 50 XP! This is the most successful I've ever been in this game. So I'll collect a corpse now. What's this? A dogthorn tree. What the hell? I've had a load of bear meat and shit, right. Can I, like, grab this stuff? No. What's that? A goat! May have to beguile this goat. Good old goat. Come with me, goat. Fuck yes! Ball bag's got a pet goat. Oh, is that some stairs? Downward leading staircase. Oh, I can rename it. Random name from your own culture, or a random name from the goat's culture. That sounds good. Talif or Talif. Fuck yeah, man! This is the greatest game ever. I mean, if you can get a goat and then you can name it according to goat naming conventions, how can this not be the best game? Right, are we gonna go down the stairs? Is this what we're gonna do? You pass by some stairs down. I mean, how do I? Ah, okay. Right, what is this? Snapjaw Scavenger, okay. Want his bracelet. That bracelet looks delicious. Is that goat on fire or is it just being an idiot? Yeah, it's just being an idiot. Right. Let's can we charge. Must charge at least 2 squares. Oh, that sucks. What? What happened there? Must know what happened. Did the goat kill it? I think my goat may have just beat the shit out of that guy. Pile of debris. Put a fire out. No, relight the fire. Oh shit, there's another guy. Strike for 5 damage with your stinger, paralyzed him, hit for 5 damage, hit for 15 with my horns. See, if I stand and fight, I'm a pretty fucking Oh shit, I forgot to actually pick some of this shit up. I want that. Get. I need this corpse. Definitely a corpse. Get that, and give me that iron mace as well. Right. I don't have any armor on, do I? Oh, maybe. Wait, what? Right, how does armor work? Weapons and armor, here we go. What's your armor value and a dodge value that augment your own? So, is negative modifiers bad then? Negative modifiers must be bad, so if I equip this. Stop pressing E, Chris. What? Bronze battle axe 5, 1d2, iron mace 6, 2. I don't understand. Probably should have read the weapons, but penetration value and a damage value. Swords and daggers have penetration values equal to your strength score. Axe have penetration values equal to 1 plus your strength score. Look at a weapon to fully determine what it does. Right, okay. Strength bonus cap 2, and it's a cudgel. Right. And if I equip that and look at this. Stop that, Chris. With a wickedly curved metal blade. Right. I think the cudgel thing is better. Right, so let's go and have a look at this corpse. He's got a bronze dagger. We'll get that. And I've got a beaded bracelet. What does this do? Can I equip this? Yeah! Oh, right. Head, face. Stinger worn back. Can I put someone in my left arm? No. Remove that water skin. Yeah, get your fist out, that's what you want. Oh shit. Did I eat a snap joker? Why did I do that? Wait. If I seriously eaten a snap joker. Right, take that. I wonder if I accidentally pressed a button there. Did I just kill something without really knowing about it? What happened? Okay, right, I need to get a torch out. That's better. Right, what have we got here? Oh, here's a shield. Right, give me all that stuff. Okay, let's go along here. Let's stop fucking about. Can I befriend this bat? Your coquetry infuriates the bat. The bat dies. You gain 10 XP. Excellent, right. Give me that corpse. Oh, shit. Somebody at the door, hang on. That was the postie. He was wanting in. Right. Where were we? Wandering about, picking up stuff and being fascinated by this game. Oh shit! Right. Yeah, get them, go. Why do I keep eating these corpses? Why am I yellow? Oh, is that because of my hit points? Right. Okay, give me all that stuff. Oh, leather armor. That sounds good. Is this? It's got a vinewood sap mask. Right. Let's stop attacking my goat, you prick. I'm stinging the shit out of you. Kill it. Right, give me that. Give me that. But then I'm gonna try this butcher corpse thing. Carrying too much to move. Oh good, one of these games, right. so I've got the, I don't need these corpses then. So we'll just drop all of these. D. Yeah, two. Right. Move it, go. Right then, how do I butcher a corpse? Not really sure what's going on here. Understand the sprint mechanics or anything. I don't know what's going on. Is this just like a toggle thing? You just toggle that on and off and you'll butcher and eat corpses. Yeah, you can die. I've eaten a bat corpse. I'll eat this. Man, I just love eating corpses. What did I pick up there? A willowy bronze dagger. Wait, this iron battle axe is much better than what I've got equipped, I think. Yeah. Well, not much better, but just better. And why have I not got this, this mask on? Fuck yeah, get that mask on. I want to look at this. Piece of thick burlap impregnated with vinewood sap helping to protect against noxious gas and vapour. Yeah, that does sound useful. I'm having that. Oh shit, I should try charging. Fuck. Shit. Oh, my goat gained a level. What a legend. An auto got a bandage. Leather moccasins. Bronze longsword 1d3. Ooh. Let's equip this. Less penetration, but more damage, or if I know that's 1d2 plus 1 anyway. So that's actually that's better. Yeah, but that's better. I'm gonna put these leather moccasins on. Everything's coming up, Millhouse. Oh, got more friends. Let's charge. God damn. Give me that. Give me that. I'm just taking all the stuff. Light this fire. Right, how do I interact with the goat again? Was that, did it? Character. Oh shit, there's entire pages of shit here. Don't have a tinkering. Reputation. What about goats? Goat folk. Grazing hedonists. Okay. How to interact with a goat? How did I do that before? No. No. Key mapping. Usability. Fire missile weapon. Select target. Force attack. No, I don't want that. Dismember limb. I don't think I want to do that. Talk C? Or can I just look at him? Oh wait, yeah, I think I can. What's going on here? Kill that thing. Give me that corpse. I may need to eat that. What's through here? Oh, more cunts. Kill him. A bronze two-handed sword, but then I won't be able to see, so that's not really that great, but we'll take all this stuff anyway. Trash. I don't think I need trash. Light this fire. Shit. Kill that one. Oh, I've gained a level. Yeah! 74 skill point. Oh, I've got a mutation point. Right. Wait, I hit with my torch. Why have I not... Why am I not hitting with my battle axe? That's fine, you know, I mean... No. No, stop talking to the goat, Chris. 74 skill points. Okay, we've not got enough mutation points to do anything. Tactics? Acrobatics? No. Wait, what? I'm not entirely sure what to do, right? I'll maybe hang off a bit. Let's just take all of that stuff. Oh, wait, no. Bad move. Right. Stop that, Chris. Yeah. Drop. Drop those corpses. Ooh, a pocketed vest. How quaint. Let's go through here. We get this deck. Critical hit. I like how I keep swinging my torch at things now. I mean, I'm not sure I was doing that before. Maybe I was. Hey, fuck you, buddy. Oh, can I charge now? Let's charge. I'm trying to charge at a target. Oh, look at that! 23 damage on my horn. Jesus. My guy is a fucking nightmare to fight against. Right, what you got? Oh, you've got a bow. Right, we need that bow. I don't have a bow. Give me that dagger. Studded leather armor. Beautiful. Give me that. Give me that. Studded leather reduces. Stop that. Let's equip it. Studded leather armor on. I've got a horn on my head. I've got a sap mask on. Got my stinger, got my horn. What a fucking lunatic. Hey, check this guy. Charged. Oh shit, what does dismember do? Right, let's sting him. Well, that was fun. Ooh, bark armor, give me that. Give me that. Another pocket vet. Ooh, a staff. What's this do? It's not magical. Well, that's disappointing. Kill it. An engraved wide-brimmed hat. This is engraved with a scene from the life of the ancient Sultan Gdlakht II. The Sion Mirror, the Sion Devil of Nibambu, died of natural causes. He was 112. Oh. Yeah, give me that. Give me that. Give me all that stuff. Right, more stairs. Shit! Need to kill that guy first. Right. Whoa. So he's got another mask, but what the hell is this? Blue grey metal. Strength bonus cap 4. How does that compare? This should be interesting. Right. Right, close that. Close that. Close that. Oh, I've got a bandage. Right, so it does 8 penetration and 1d6. Which is quite a lot. Then if I equip that, what did I have before? Well, let's have a look at the Iron Battle Axe, that's what it was. Strength bonus cap 2. What is my strength bonus? It's 4. I definitely want this dagger. That's insane for a dagger. I think I killed something. The slumberling falls asleep, right? What is going on? Snapshot corpse, that's snapshot hunter. Stop fucking shooting me, you coward. A vine wafer. What's this engraved shortbow? Making the stiff leg bones of a salt hopper. Scene of the life of the ancient Sultan Gdlakht I. He plundered all of Odium District Kabuan, raining meteors down from the sky. He became known as the Terror of Kabuan. Yes. Okay, let's get this bow. That's just corpses, isn't it? I think there's another corpse here. What's this cloth robe? Just give me it. I don't care. Give me all that stuff. Okay, right. Let's go down the stairs. How am I doing for food? Quenched and sated. Nothing to take. Okay, yeah. Next level. Damn! Where am I? Shit! Whoa, what happened there? I'm bleeding. What is that? That's blood. Give me all this stuff. Give me all that stuff. Right, hang on, I picked up some stuff earlier that, what's this trash all about? Why have I got this trash? Drop that. Ooh, an engraved beaded bracelet. Yeah, equip that. What's this vine wafer? Six whizzing arrows, right, okay. Alright, mate. Just leave that bat. In fact, what is Goatman doing? Let's just kill the bat. And eat it. Tastes like rat meat. Beautiful. Something just... Oh, fuck. What the hell is that? Bloody talent. Alright. My goat is, it's not happy. Let's charge. Oh no, I can't do that. Right. Fuck. A giant centipede ogles you lovingly. Right. That's a friendly giant centipede. Okay. That's a friendly one there. Shit's getting real in this room. Teleport my goat out of there. Fuck! I'm gonna die! Ugh, shit. Meds. Apply that. I'm not bleeding. No. Okay. I've gained a level. Is this the friendly one? Yeah, it is. Okay, so I don't know where my goat is. Might have to rest. Okay, right. Phew! That was close. Oh, bloody leather apron. Apron? Right, we won't bother picking that shit up. It's more studded leather armour there, though. Not iron mace. I do like a good mace. Ooh. Give me that. A masterwork bronze dagger. Okay, I've finally hit the point where I've got too much stuff. Why am I trying to use the mouse? Okay, what's a whole load of shit? This pocketed vest, I think that can go. So we'll drop both of those. I think the bark armor. Don't need those. Okay, what about the weapons that I've got? Hand axe. Drop all of those. Drop the clubs. Drop staffs. I've got 3 iron maces. I probably don't need those. Oh wait, are the bronze ones? Are bronze things worse? Yes, bronze things are worse, and I've got 6 of those daggers, so I don't need all of those. I'll drop 2 battle axes. Oops. I'll drop 2 swords. Drop all these short swords, in fact. Probably don't need two-handed swords. Right. That's fine just now. It's just a whole pile of stuff on the ground there now. And now I've got, instead of goat, I've got centipedes, so let's have a look at centipedes. Let's give him a name from the centipedes culture again. Photodae Distrifa. Nice, that's a good name. Now, where the fuck did my goat go? Whoa, there's a whole team of guys here. I'm gonna try and dismember this prick. Oh, I need an axe. Right, he's bitten me. That was nice, I paralyzed it. Don't get in the way, centipede. Let me deal with this. Right, there's now just a pile of stuff there. What's this? Witchwood wreath? Yeah, give me that shit. An engraved iron mace. Let's have a look at that. Iron head of this mace bears 6 mail-rending flanges. They say it was engraved a scene from the life of the ancient Sultan Gedlacht the First. Stumbled upon a clan of succulents performing a secret ritual. Because of his reputation for murdering someone by forecasting in doom, they accepted him into their fold and taught him their secrets. Yeah, give me that. And I don't need any of that shit. But an auto got a beaded bracelet, right, okay, fine. Look at all this blood. I'm gonna have to look at that teleport ability because I want to see. No. How do you. Can't actually see the ability. Oh. Feathered leather moccasins, that's what you want. Extra reputation with birds, definitely putting those on. I wish I could see what my centipede was doing. I wonder if there's a way of doing that. Catholic. Automatically eat food when hungry. Yeah, let's change that to famished. Detailed weapon penetration and damage in name. Press and shift away the size bar, show number of items in each inventory category. Debug. Nah, I don't think I can. It's kind of disappointing. Wait. Oh, a leather cap. I don't have one of those. And a quilted shawl. Give me that. What's this bat up to? Die bat. Gonna eat that corpse. Another bat. Yeah, we'll eat that corpse this time. You know, in a one-on-one fight, these guys just don't stand a fucking chance. Just do this. Where's Talif? Where's my goat? Ooh, I got a copper nugget. What's a worn burn noose? What the hell is that? Might as well grab one of those. That's it, Centipede. You show them who's boss. A gorgeous filament fractal. Yes, I got stuck. Fucking Centipede stuck in this. What an asshole. Can I charm this bat? I've now got a bat as well. Look, Centipede, get out of there. Is this Centipede, like, no longer my friend? Oh no, it is. But where's he going? That's the question. Yep, paralyze that fucker. Everybody's dead. Okay, found some more stairs. Witchwood wreath. I'll do like a novelty item. What the fuck? There's a spider down here. As long as it's fighting that thing, then that's fine. I can deal with that. A laborer security card! Give me that. I think my bat may have died. Is that my bat there? What is he doing? Did he kill something? Right. Let's rename him according to a name from the Bats culture. Uhutul. I think the centipede was better, to be honest, but oh well. Can't win them all. Nice big empty room here. And here. Oh shit. Right. Let's get through here. What the fuck? I don't like the look of that. Right, kill him. Heirlooms of what? Black robes. Right, give me those robes. Let's have a look at this. Codex of Goatskin Vellum. I want to read that. Attachment to physical objects, a peculiar phenomenon. Often the bonds we form transcend physical values, their steepness, their role in tradition, they elude rational explanation. It's unsurprising that research findings indicate certain preferences are held by the myriad factions of Kud for certain types of items. A catalogue of these preferences for posterity. Next page. Well, this is very useful. This is all very useful. Tortoises like bracelets, so just remember that for the future, folks. Uzis like long blades, on the other hand, but robots like rifles. And flowers like cudgels. Obviously. I'm definitely taking that. Oh, and you've got an engraved club. This guy had a whole load of shit. This is good luck, the first again. He lost his pride telescopica. Yeah, give me that. Are you hitting my bat, you prick? Oh, my bat's dead. Ow. Okay, it's injured. There's my goat! The goat's here! I may have to sting this guy. Oh, I've missed. Okay, we got him. I've got a burnt capacitor. Sure what that does. So look. Small piece of scrap, right. We'll keep that. Because that could be interesting. Yeah, give me that tunic. Here, go. Stop fighting everything. Come with me. But, right, I'm gonna heal up. Oh shit. No, don't kill me! Please. Yes, the goat killed it. I'm seriously going to have to rest now. This is getting it's getting exciting. Right, rested up. Is my goat still here? Oh, boar skin gloves. Can I put those on? Sweet. Kill that spider. Has the goat gone walkabouts again? Oh no, here he is. Get out of there. What's he doing? Can I, like, help him or something? Yeah, Talus mine again. Good old goat. Right, before I go down these stairs, I'm going to go and make a quick cup of tea. I'll be back in 3 or 4 minutes. Don't go anywhere. really, really fucking needed tea. Know what I mean? Right. Let's take the goat and let's get up these stairs. Or down these stairs. Whatever. Fucking die. Did somebody level up there? Yeah! Goat man. Right, centipede. Sorry. Centipede served me well earlier, but, you know, I can't see past goat. Fucking spiders. Shit, what's that? Swarthy wall vine that embraces lovers and doesn't. Okay, right. I'm not fighting that fucking. I'm not fighting a bunch of thorns. What? Let's have a look at this. Give me that. Engraved overalls and everything. Mirum the Second. The mighty ghost of Odium District. Right, go. Stop trying to kill everything on your own. Yeah, level 4. Goat's just chasing this shit down. Look at him. Oh, fuck. Don't tell me. Please. Please no. Please tell me Talif's alright. Oh yeah, he's fine. He must have just been hunting that spider there. What a fucking legend. Leather moccasins. Give me those. Scout this bit out a little. So we need to go for a little sleep soon. Just want to make sure I'm not going to get killed. Okay, we'll sleep in this corner. In fact, nah, I think we're alright. I just want to take this. I want to take this boulder. Well, fuck it, let's just kill that. Ah, maybe not. It's not as fun as it first looked. Dead. And it's got an engraved bronze dagger. Let's have a look at this. Hiddlach the Second. He fought to liberate insects. I mean, somebody has to. Give me that. It's another boulder. What the fuck is this? Dreadroot. Kill it! Oh god. No! No! Bag a second, you try so hard. He was level 4. He started calling a goat by the name Talif. See, I seriously hope that Talif, the goat, I really hope that he continues this adventure for me. I mean, he was getting high level, so, you know. He could probably handle that entire dungeon himself. Okay. Let's have a look at the high scores. Bobag is second. Minus 219 points. Right, we're going to have to go for Bobag the third. Shit. No, don't do this. I want a new game. I wanted to edit my guy slightly. Just quit. No, I don't want to save. Choose a character build. Just create a new character and a mutated human. Right. With all the strength. Let's get all of these back up to where they were. So what we want, we'll take slightly less of that. We want to have a decent ego score. Maybe not that high, actually. Let's just bring that back up. In fact, let's get intelligence back up. Yeah. I think that seems about right. Right. Okay. No. What did we have? We had. I want that paralyzing stinger again because that was good fun. The horn was good fun. Multiple legs. Two heads. Right, what was the mental mutations? Because some of these were a bit... Okay, right, aye. I want beguiling again, but it was the next ones. I don't really fancy teleporting anymore. Disintegrate. Mental mirror. Clairvoyance, that sounds quite good. Some clairvoyance, and if we can, a viscous slime that you can spit at things. Huh. Night vision? Oh yeah, night vision. Night vision's the one. That's what we need. Right. And let's make him a marauder again. Yeah, let's just make him a marauder again. So We'll save this as ball bag upgrade. You always got to upgrade your ball bag. I got to be back 2 sec. Yeah, where were we? Okay, let's begin. So this is Bob Agg the Third. Speak to this nerd. We'll just quickly run through all this. Yep, the Red Rock quest. That's what I wanted to do. This is the Zealot. Yep, I'll take the quest for that. Why is this cat running away from me? Right, do the water ritual. What, the flowers dislike Warden Ulrag? Well, that's disappointing. What the hell has he been doing to them? Okay, we need to map some stuff. Sprint is different, so clairvoyance. Oops. Charge 2. Beguile creature can be 3. Clairvoyance is 4. Dismember is 5. Butcher corpses can be 9. And yeah, spring can be 8. Speak to this guy. Tell me about Joppa, tell me about that. There we go. Got all the information I need. Oh yeah, speak to this guy. Gotta get the knick-knack. Get the knick-knack for this man. Something about piety. Right. Oh. Okay, right, I think we're ready. So is that quest north again? Yeah, north of Joppa. Yeah. Right, let's find ourselves a goat. Gotta get that goat. Come on, there's gotta be a goat route here somewhere. Yeah, let's see how this clairvoyance thing works. Okay. Okay, that's interesting. There's a goat! Right, 3. Beguile. Oh, what? I've infuriated him. No. There we go. There we go. You're mine now, goat. let's get another random goat name for him. Tanyavish. Tanyavish. That sounds good. That's a good name. Actually, no, that's a shit name. Can we rename him? Let's give him a better name. Tattleholith. Yeah, that's better. What are you attacking? Tattleholith. Seed spitting vine. Yeah, yeah, kill that. Shit, what's with all the plants? All these hostile plants. Right, that's it. I'm charging. I am charging at a target. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Kill it. Sappy shield. Can I smash through this? Huh. That's interesting. It's the goat now beating the shit out of the wall. Fucking goat. Right, seriously, goat, let's go. Got bigger fish to fry than that wall. Fuck out of this wounded large boulder. Right. Stop killing me. Huh. Jesus. Just quickly rest. These plants are arseholes. What? Man, Bobbag the Third, you were pretty shit. Okay, Bobbag upgrades. Begin the game. Bobbag the Fourth. Do all this shit again. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Speak to the cat. Get the knick-knack. Run over here. Is this the... No. Speak to this guy. And then get the fuck out of here. Wait, did I get the quest for? Yeah, I did. Red Rock. Red Rock, here we come. What's this? Right, goat, where are you? Where's my old chum, the goat? There he is. always a goat waiting for me here. Right. Stop being a dick. This goat has made me fucking bleed. What a complete arsehole. Right, I've stopped bleeding now. Time to rename this goat. Sam Sashur. That sounds good to me. Right, let's go, mate. And you've instantly killed somebody. You are fucking lit. Right, this is a good goat. So look at this. Get that. Goat's killed somebody again. Right. What have I got equipped? Antlers? I thought I had a horn. Oh no, maybe it is antlers. Antlers and a stinger. And I've got a bronze battle axe, which is 5 and 1d2. It's also 5 and 1d2. What's this? Puzzling artifact. High explosive grenade mark 1. Well, I think. Oh, that's a knickknack. Right. I'll definitely have this copper nugget. Take this torch. Take these arrows. Bronze two-handed sword, equip that. Well, the thing is, do I actually need torches? Because I've got... Just remove that. And get this two-handed sword on the go. Yeah, because I've got night vision. I don't fucking need a torch. I wonder if the goat needs a torch. Oh shit. Time to charge. I missed. Whoa. Right. Get these leather moccasins on. Might as well take another one of those with me. Cloth robe. Get that. What am I even wearing? Furs. Okay, furs are slightly better. Fuck you, mate. Painted shortbow. Ancient Sultan Opator 1. A babe was found swaddled with atomic clocks on its eyes by a group of tortoises. The periodic lamb of tortoises that... Oh, what a fucking name. Definitely taking that. And give me those. That'll do. Got here. Sturdy club, don't need any of that. Small boulder. Kill him. Ooh, white brimmed hat. Equip that. You can't remove antlers. Oh well. I'll still take it. Yeah, Sam Sashur gains a level. Sam Sashur. Fuck you, centipede. Like this. Paralyze that guy. I've gained a level. Yeah. Ooh, iron dagger. Right. Iron stuff's definitely good. I learned that from my first successful bit of stuff. Give me that. Give me that. That was not good. Yeah, this could end really badly. I've got one hit point. Oh, fuck. I'm not bleeding or anything, am I? Lacquered studded leather armor. Yeah, fucking equip that shit. Right, time to rest. Whew, that was close. Really close. Oh, here comes a dickhead. I'm gonna charge straight at him. Right. I need to charge more. What do you mean more than zero squares? What does that even mean? Okay, got him that time. Witchwood Wreath. Can I equip this? Can't remove antlers. Engraved lacquered bronze longsword. This item cannot rust. Give me that. Park armor. None of that stuff's good. Two campfires, the greedy bastards. Oh shit, right. Time to rest again. I'm not as tough as I was before. Kill him. Give me that buckler. I might just eat this corpse. Ah shit, I'm hungry. Eat that. Short sword sounds good. A gnollworm skull. Gaping beak. Yeah, give me that. Eat that. Okay. Oh, this is the auto explore button, is it? Fuck yeah, killed that thing. Doesn't seem to be anywhere else. Oh well. Right, where's the stairs down? What the fuck? No, don't bleed. Stop bleeding! It's better. Fuck, is these stairs up here? Right, let's rest up and go down. Ah, this isn't good. A lot of guys here. Okay, goat leveled up. Whew. Right, okay. That wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. Ooh, iron battle axe. Iron mace, give me that. Give me that short bow. long sword sounds good. Right. Wondering if I should just equip a battle axe and a buckler. So what is that I've got? Let's see, I've got that. It's 1d6, but I am doing a decent amount of said damage anyway. Kinda. So maybe equip this buckler. Buckler and a battle axe. I don't know why my guy's still hungry though. I wonder if I should maybe just take some of these corpses. Oh, too many corpses. Okay, I'll just take one. I don't know what happened there. Beaded bracelet. Equip that. Something weird up there, I think. An engraved lacquered bronze longsword. Is that what it was? No. I don't know what happened there. Something rust or... I've only got a fist in my left, right arm, right hand. Oh! I've got a iron longsword in my right hand, and a bronze battle axe in my left. Okay, let's try this combo. Right, what's in here? Oh, 20 vine wafers. Kill this plant. Kill this dickhead. Kill that plant. Kill that plant. Gain a level. Stop bleeding, you coward. Oh, masterwork iron longsword. Give me that shit. Lacquered iron short sword. I've got everything here. You can't deny me this shit. Right. Close all this. An engraved, lacquered, bronze longsword. Still not really good enough. But this masterwork iron longsword have to be careful here. Sharp bronze two-handed sword. +1 to penetration rolls. Whee. Right, it's time to rest, I think. I think goat's run off and killed something for me. Good old goat. What's happened here? Why has it stopped working? Oh. Whoa, what's going on? What's happening? Huh. I think the game will somehow manage to lock up there. Examine this. Thermal grenade, that'll do. Turn that on. Oh, I accidentally pressed a button. What was that question? What was the exclamation mark all about? Actually, yeah, that's what I was going to do. I was going to look at this shit. One attribute point, race select a statistic or a mutation. I think we need more agility. Yes. And when it comes to skills, I've got 149. What does cleave do? Long blade. Defensive stance and aggressive stance. Okay. Switch the defensive stance. Let's have a look. Stances. +1, +0.5. Penetration. What is DV? This? OM open brackets? No, no. Whoa. Stop it. Stop it! I want that to be open brackets. And I want that to be... No. I want that to be close OM6, whatever. Defensive stance, aggressive stance. Right, I'm gonna have to look this up. Weapons and armor? No. Attributes. Armor value and dodge value, right? Okay. Character. No. Plus one or two penetration. Okay, yeah, I want to be in defensive stance, I think. Critical hit. What the fuck is that? Sap. Gimme it. Gimme it. I'm stuck. Wait, is this it? Is this the dungeon? Are you having a fucking laugh here? Are you having a fucking laugh? No! God damn it. I'm gonna have to stay away from those bloody vines in the walls. They're just too mental. Right, how long have we been going for? Just over 2 hours. Alright, let's have another. Choose a character build, the wall bag upgrades, and go! Ball bag, the fifth. Anyway, right. Let's get on with this. Let's grab all these quests again. I'm not entirely sure what I need to do for that quest. Can I beguile? Oh God. I just want it. Yeah. Yeah, I've got the cat. The cat's mine. One star ribbon knight, a grey cat across the marshy alone wandering to Joppa. Spend his days curled under the shade of brine stalk huts and sauntering over dirt paths, so long as he approaches with care, he welcomes the hands of friends and strangers alike. And he's phosphorescent. I wonder if getting him killed will really upset people. I mean, I'm not intending on doing that, but. Yeah, whatever. Just give me your quest. And I need to go and look at the statue. Okay. Let's go. Let's get our asses to Red Rock. What are these? A baboon. A hostile baboon. Jesus. Fucking sting that prick. Did I just get cleaved? Gimme. Must be all the baboons all of a sudden. Oh god. I killed the cat. The cat's dead. I better take his corpse with me just in case. Right. You can fuck off. There's so many fucking baboons here. Look, me and you are gonna have words, pal. Right, okay, that's enough. I've been fucking killed by baboons. Bob Agafifth did not last. Right. That's enough of that. Okay, I'm gonna go. In fact, ammo. Yeah, nah, I do. I have to actually go. Go and do some shit. And then eat. And then I need to go to the shop. So yeah, I'm gonna. I'll be back later tonight. Once I've eaten and everything, and hopefully, if everything goes well, I'll be playing some The Wild 8 with Dave and Pavel. Podcast Dave and Podcast Pavel. Well, Podcast Dave. I mean, he's almost like a temporary member at the moment. But yeah, I'll be back. I think the plan is about 8 o'clock. So that's about 4 hours from now. Is the plan that we would get together and see if we can play some Wild 8. And it's been a while since I played that. But it's a fucking good game. So looking forward to it. But yeah, that case of Quid, that's... Cud. I don't know how you pronounce it. Pretty good game. I actually really enjoyed that. That's addictive as hell. So I'm definitely going to play some more of that on stream. Maybe tomorrow, actually. Tomorrow could be a good day for it. Because I don't think I'm going anywhere tomorrow, other than working. So yeah, maybe tomorrow night play some of that. But anyway, I'll be back later tonight anyway to play some The Wild 8. And if not, if I can't get Dave and Pavel together for multiplayer fun, I'll maybe just play some more Caves of Cude. So yeah, we'll see you soon.